Hey guys, I'm Mongus, and welcome back to some more Splatfest on Splatoon. I was about to say it the other way around. Anyway, let's go into the lobby here, and yeah, I'm going to be using the Splatterscope, and I've had a bit of practice on this. Actually, that's a lie. I've had a lot of practice on this, so hopefully we do well, especially on the current weirdness that we've been experiencing on Splatfest here, so hopefully we do well with it. Anyway, I'll see you guys when it starts. Okay, welcome back. We are doing some Walleye Warehouse here. Good level, because the splash shot on this level is very good. So hopefully we do, wow, okay. Let's see. We've got a long introduction here. Okay, I was gonna say, oh man. No. All right, basically, we gotta do very well with the Splatterscope here if we wanna win this. Can we do another round of 3v4? I don't know, in the previous episode we seem to have done it. I don't even know how we won that. But we did. Okay, got you. Quick on the draw there, my friend. Alright, just gonna wait for people to come around. Oh, almost got the person. Let's try and... oh, hang on. I'm gonna be caught in this particular little sticky situation. Hang on. Gotcha! Oh, almost got him. Alright, I just gotta recharge here. Hang on. And try and get you... hang on. Ah, oh, missing him. Alright. Oh, no. Hang on. Okay, that person dealt with him. Alright, I'm just gonna throw a grenade over there. That should sort him out. Alright, just do a bit of this, bit of that. Oh, no. Okay, let's try and get that guy there. Alright, no. Go back. Okay, good. Okay, I can't believe I actually survived that. Excellent. Hey, I got someone. Oh, but there's someone behind me, though. Let's see. Nope, my teammate dealt with them. Excellent. Nope. Okay, good. My teammate dealt with that person, too. Good on ya. Good teammate. Alright, let's try and get down here as well. And let's see. Looking on theirs, they're coming around the corner here, so let's try and get... oh, no, missed. Hang on. Oh, he's trying to be very sneaky. Oop, nope. Nice try there, mate. Nice try. Let's try and do some of that. What's he doing? Too bad, so sad, you're gonna get wrecked. Alright, let's try and continue here. We're doing pretty good for support right now. We're gonna throw a couple of more bombs here. We're doing a bomb rush. I think that'll be good. Just gonna do down here as well. Alright, good. Alright, should sort him out. I'm gonna dive back. Nice. That person just got hit hard. Alright, I'm just gonna retreat a bit. Alright, now, is this... oh yeah, okay, no, this is where they're coming from. Let's try and get a bit further down here and try and get over there as well. Hang on. There we go. And a little bit more. I'm low on ink, but that's okay. Alright, let's recharge here and go up to a little spot. A little bit of camper for the Splatterscope, but it is... oh, wow, okay, no, we really gotta collect some of this back. Come on, guys, what's our team doing? Okay, I'm gonna help my team try and push back here. Alright, cool. Nope. Let's try and get our special up here. Come on. Nope, I'm running out. Not good. Okay, got it. Good. And you as well. Oh, no. Come on. Okay, good. That guy's done. Alright, just gotta recharge a bit here. I'm gonna throw a bomb down there. Hopefully get a bit of ink. Okay, not enough. There we go. That should be fine. Alright, recharging here. Okay, good. Go. Just spamming it. Bomb, okay, because I've got the extra distance thing, this actually is kind of handy. Alright, not bad. Let's try and throw another one over there. Alright, let's try and get this guy over there. Nope, hang on. Nope. Oh, well, let's get this guy ready as soon as he lands. Bang! Oh, what, I missed him? How did I miss him? Oh, okay, good. I think we lost this. But I did well. I helped my team as best as I could. So let's see what do you say, Jod? Oh, we won! Well, okay then! By pretty much 1%. Ow, that's gotta hurt for their team. And another 3v4 round! Excellent! I can't believe we actually pulled that off. 0 deaths, 5 kills, just with the Splatterscope. We are really doing it this time. Excellent. Hey, that was a good round. I can't believe we're doing it, 3v4. Especially with all these weird, like, disappearing people here and there. But hey, anyway. I'll see you guys in the next round. Alright guys, welcome back. We're doing some Merchant Underpass. A good level with the Splatterscope. I do have a good little location, but I think I might want to get out of my comfort zone a little bit and try and go for something a little bit different. But I will start off going to that place at the beginning because I think it'll be good. I just gotta make sure that, oh man, my team, look, the splatters, look, splat charges are not meant to cover ground. I'll let my team do all that. I'm just gonna try and pick off the other team here. So let's try and do a bit of this, and all right, let's recharge here. Throw something near there so they don't come up. Oh yes, the bomb distance is very good on this. I'm glad that I have all that. Let's try and do another one of those. Nice. That should keep them preoccupied for a little while. I will do some of this. All right, not bad. Wow, okay, this splat, wow, I can't believe I have the bomb sort of distance on this is pretty good. Okay, let's try and, oh no, we got one of you. Oh, as if, no, come on, no. No, denied, no, I can't die, no, bomb rush it, oh, leave, oh, that's, okay, that's on my team, alright, sorry, I thought it was theirs, alright, let's jump for it, alright, and get you, oh, as, no, I so got you, okay, oh, I got you too, what, okay, I'm getting some weird, no, let's not do that, okay, no, I so got you, thank you, finally, alright, we're recovering here, let's get a bit of you up there, hang on. Let's do some of this. All right, good. Let's do a bit more of that. All right, come on. Yes, all right, cool. I got someone up there. Okay, ooh, I think, are we being pushed in? Yeah, we are being pushed in here for some reason. I'm just gonna try and cover this back up here without using too much ink. I think we're fine. Let's recover here. All right, I think the other team, oh, hang on. Oh boy. No. Just freak out. Okay, nice. It's a bit of freaking out here and there. It's pretty good. We do well when we do that. We get really dangerous. Oh, hang on. We got someone up there. Oh, no. Come on. Oh, okay, fine. Hang on. Nope. Come on. No. Damn it. Damn. That would have gotten him too if it wasn't for that meddling ink strike. Oh boy. It took me a while to think of something there. Okay, we're doing fine. We're just gonna push that there. Hopefully they don't come around. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, big mistake. How? No. Damn it. a roller against a charger. It never ends well. Unless you're really fast on the draw there. All right. Oh, hang on. We've got a bit of purple ink going on here. Can't let that happen. All right. Let's go down. I think our team's doing quite well. Ooh, okay, let's try and fix this up here. Not bad. All right, almost. Okay, he's gonna take that, which means, oh. Okay, fine. Let's try and get rid of what they did with that ink strike. Hang on. Not good. Don't do something like that. Oh boy. No. Oh, I think I did get him. I English the language very good there. Oh, nice. That was actually a really good round. I think we won. Yes. Yes, please, Judd, thank you. Ah, that is good. We are doing better than last episode where we were just doing fails after fails. Nice, almost 1,002. But let's see how far are we from the next title here. Wow. 99. Well, we're gonna be doing a lot of, we have to do a lot of rounds for that. Jeez, they really make you work for that. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next round. Alright, welcome, Port Mackerel. This is actually not too bad. This is a good round. Sorry, this is not a good round. Well, it could be, but it's a good map. This is what I try to say. Oh man, I think I'm starting to get tired again. Not good. Alright, let's try and get down here. And there we go. Nice. My finger's sort of lightly pressing down. That's why I'm doing those early shots. But I think we should be fine. Nope! Gotcha! Okay, good. Oh, and there's a guy up there as well. Let's try and get him. Nope. Oh, as if. Oh, man, just missed. Hang on. Oh, let's just go back. Hang on. Alright, nice. Alright. Let's do a bit of bomb rushing here. Let's just do that. A bit more here, a bit more there. Oh, boy. Okay, good. Nope. Oh, no, that so got you. I'm sorry, dude, but that so should have gotten you. Let's try and get him. Oh, come on, mid it. Oh, as if. Oh, okay. I'm gonna get hit pretty hard here, so I'm gonna throw one down there. Get you there. Oh, come on. As if. Okay, I gotta retreat. He's pushing me in. Okay, hang on. Gotta protect you. Down there. Oh, come on. No, damn. And you. Oh, man, I'm just missing them. Just short of distance. I could use an E3 leader. Those things have crazy distances on them. Yeah, okay, how about not? Where is this all coming from? Seriously, it's just ink popping out of nowhere. Okay, whatever. Welcome, yeah. Oh, okay, hang on. Oh boy. Gotta back up here. I don't know where it's at. Okay, good. No, it's dodged. Oh boy. Okay, I can't believe that actually happened. We just avoided the Kraken. Nope. Oh boy. Oh, damn it. Too many rollers and Krakens, man. I can't do that with a splat charger. That's really difficult. Hey, but they're not pushing us too hard. We've only got almost a minute left. Oh boy, yes. No, come on. There we go. Thank you. That was actually really annoying. Alright, I don't trust... Yes, that's what I thought. Let's try and get that. And that. Okay, where are you guys at? Oh no! Ooh! Damn, that was some sort of Jurassic Park stuff going on there. I was looking forward, but that little raptor was on my right. Damn. Sneaky little bugger. Alright. How's no one... seriously, no one ever goes for these little parts. Alright, we gotta really push in now. We've only got a minute left. We can do this. Oh boy! No. Okay, I'll throw a bomb down there. Go. Oh, come on. Did I at least get that guy? No, I didn't. Damn it. This Kraken guy is really... Oh, okay, we've got people deep in their base, sort of pushing them. That's good. I think they're gonna... Okay, looks like they're retreating. I knew it! It was gonna happen again. This person's on my tail. Good, finally. Alright, we need to... Yeah, this is... Hang on. Just gotta somehow do this. Rush for it. Right, go. Okay, throw something like that. And get one... Oh, yes, nice. Nice. I don't think... Ooh, this could be 50-50. This could be 50-50. I don't know. Let's see what Judge thinks. What is it, Judd? By 0.2. Damn. I knew it was going to be 50-50, more or less. Oh, man. That's not good. Our first loss of the day. For the round. Sorry, this episode. Oh, man. That's not good. I mean, it's one more point towards Team Rock. We can't let that happen. We need to have Team Pop win. And we can do that in the next round. Alright guys, welcome back. Ooh, we're gonna do well in this one. I can feel it. I don't know why. Let's see. Please be 4v3. Ah, damn. We've got full teams. That's okay. I think we should do... Oh no, please. Oh, thank you. That splat roller for just that... That roller for a second was just doing absolutely nothing. That scared me a bit. my wish would have come true for them though. They probably were going, hopefully that one of their teammates just casually disconnects. Let's just throw that down there. And we have good distance, so we can at least pick some of these guys off. Well, we're gonna do the same thing then. So let's just do the same thing like so. Get down there as well. Throw some over there. Okay, down there as well. Okay, we can't do that. Let's just wait for him. Ooh, nope. Okay, just do some of that. Alright, come on. Can we do some of this? Can we win? I think he may have... Ooh, no. Come on, as if... Oh, man. I swear, if I got him... Alright, I should probably change weapons up to this, I think. I think that might be my last round. I think. No, actually, I'll give it two more rounds. This will be the last time I'm using a... Oh, man, they're using... Okay, no, come on. I still got you. Thank you. And getting you guys. Okay, good. Got you as well. And can we go for a triple? Oh, I have to really load up here. Hang on. Oh, boy. Where's that coming from? Okay. Good. That was just in front of me. Okay, looks like we need to go here. I'm going to see if we can... Oh, damn. This is not good. They're really... Okay. Remember what I said about... I've got that funny feeling we're going to win. Yeah, that's not going to happen anymore. Alright, we just got to get rid of... Okay, good. Do a bit of bomb rushing here. Go. Get the distance. Alright, nice. Alright, that's pretty good. Bomb distance is actually pretty good. I'm liking it. Alright, let's try and get up there as well. I'm trying to recover some of our land here. Let's try and do some of that. Alright. Oh, they try to cover up here as well. Alright, let's try and charge it up. Oh man, we're running out of ink. Not a good sign. Hang on. Let's just chuck you down there. Oh boy. Okay, backing off. Alright, we're gonna get hit hard, so hang on. Oh. No. Ah, damn, I was just quiet for a second, because I was just like, really need to focus here. Well, we were doing well until our team decided to just I don't know what happened there. Well, hang on. Just a small amount there, but that's okay. We can ignore some of these tiny little parts. Oh, geez. We're almost... Okay, got you. And can we get you as well? No, we can't. Just out of reach. That's okay. And got you as well. And can we go for a third? Okay, this person is just really trying to avoid me. Let's do a bomb down there. That should be fine. Alright, cool. I think our teammate got him there. So let's just try and do a bit of this, bit of that. And, alright, this is where we do it. This is where we do it. Throw as many as we can. Throw as many as we can. Go, 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 go. Oh boy. Oh, did that do it? Oh, I think that may have helped. I think that may have helped. That, oh, maybe not. They used two ink strikes there at the end. So, if they didn't do that, I think we may have had a fighting chance for the percentage there. Oh well, that's unfortunate. We're still getting a lot of points though, that's good. And a few more points for our title as well. I mean, two is, yeah. Well, I don't think we're going to get to 99 within this episode. Anyway, wow. We are halfway to level 14. Not bad. Alright, I'm going to switch up the weapons, and then I think that's where I'm going to leave it off. So, I'll see you guys in the next round. Alright guys, welcome back. We haven't actually had a battle between... Oh... No... 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 This is so not gonna work. 2v4. If we win this, I don't know. I just do not know. Oh boy. If we... I don't know. Can we pull this off? If we pull this off, I don't... We're best Splatoon player in the world. Alright, let's, okay, he's got a killer whale. Alright, we just gotta make sure that we don't mess up here. Just gotta keep track of where everyone's at. Alright, they probably, ooh, okay, let's recover that then. Alright, that's really unfortunate. We had a team of four, and then it just switched to two, so they dropped out. That's really annoying. Okay, hang on, let's go do some of this. Whenever we feel like we're going to get hit, my finger is on the right button right now, so, you know, we're just waiting for that moment. Boy. Alright, waiting for something to happen. Alright, come on. I don't know what's going to happen. Oh boy, let's try and do some of this. Let's go up. Oh man, if we win this, I don't know, we're sort of 50-50 at the moment. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh no, I clicked it. Oh man. Okay, we're going to get pushed in hard now because of that. We're both dead. Excellent. Come on, at least give us a break, team. Oh, they're not gonna give us a break. Alright, I'm just trying to collect as much as we can here then. Just trying to make sure. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go charging in. Let's try and do this here. Oh, hang on. They'll probably, we'll try and get this here. All the things we can do to get extra points for only two people. Honestly, this is so not fair. Why would they? They couldn't at least be like, oh, okay, two people are missing. We can't do a proper round because it's just going to be very, alright, come on, can we do this? Alright, doing a bit of this and that. Alright, if we, okay, get you. Okay, nice, let's go deep into the territory here. Alright, go, okay, get you as well. Alright, nice, let's try and recover back. Okay, go back. Nope, trying to get you. Okay, good, I got him, but not in time. Oh, man. I think we're doing, okay, look, we're doing fine for two people. I'm actually amazed how well we're doing. Alright, can we get the Kraken quickly, we're running out here. No, come on, thank you, and you as well. Oh, I'm running out of ink, come on, this is ridiculous. Okay, come on, nope, hang on. Not good. Gotta recover. This is not good. Not good. Kraken! Yes! Okay, get you as well, and you're done. Okay, you're done. Oh, come here, let's get three people. Get you as well! Nice! Okay, go. Oh boy. Oh, we did our best. You know what? That is ridiculous. We did our best. You know what? I'm not mad. I was happy. Got three kills at the end there. What can you do? You've only got two people. That's not fair. It really isn't. We got 1,000 points though, wow. And more kills than their team and one death. Like, come on. We were doing fine. I was doing fine. My teammate there, maybe not. But, oh my god. How? You can't win, like, maybe 3v4, sure, but 2? We were doing, okay, we're doing, I don't know. I really don't. Anyway, I think that's where I'm gonna leave it off. That's ridiculous. Hopefully you don't have to do more of those rounds. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed that, especially that last round there. I certainly didn't. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.